as we get older, our lips kind of vanish. They seem to become a straight line, even when you smile. And I was noticing when I looked at pictures of myself, where are my lips? So having seen so many movie stars and different people having the injections in the lip, nothing looked realistic to me. I wanted something that would give me a fuller lip, but not necessarily look like Daffy Duck. So I went to the doctor and he suggested a procedure where he simply incised just below, he followed the line of the natural nose, and he pulls up just a teeny bit, and that allows you to have a little bit of a pucker, a fuller looking upper lip, because actually you're rolling it and it is fuller, and it gives something called that's called the Cupid's bow look. So that was also a very, very simple, quick procedure. I believe I had maybe 10 stitches, if that, that weren't even visible, and there was no pain with that at all. He does this procedure when you're awake, and just the fact of not going under, you don't have any possibility of vomiting, which can make all the stitches come out. So that was a very quick recovery. Nothing changed at all. My ability to eat was not the least bit impacted. The result was really terrific. I looked at pictures and it's like, oh, I have lips.